Justin and Valerie Visser, along with Justin's father, farmed 1,200 acres of row crops in Riley County. The farm includes corn, wheat, soybeans, and grain sorghum, along with a small feedlot for cattle. In 2014, Valerie began a produce business and has since expanded the enterprise by selling beef and pork and starting a seasonal farm-to-table catering company. Justin and Valerie have been Farm Bureau members since they married in 2009. Valerie serves on the Riley County Farm Bureau Board as YF&R Chairwoman and participates in KFB's Spokespeople and Educators for Agriculture in Kansas, or the SPEAK Team. In 2016, Justin and Valerie host summer and fall harvest feast events that celebrate area producers and encourage the community to meet their local farmers. The couple are active members of the Riley Methodist Church, the Riley County FFA alumni, and Blue Valley Pork Producers. Justin served on the Riley County Livestock Association Board. Valerie volunteers with Riley Pride. Both Valerie and Justin feel that farmers, with the help of solid research, are the best qualified to improve soil and animal health and production. They appreciate Farm Bureau's role in creating policy that gives farmers the freedom to focus on being good stewards of the land.